Hi everyone, Bae just want to show y'all some of her new shoes that she got and hope y'all enjoy this. I'm gonna let her talk, so go ahead. Really? Girl, talk.
Like, what's up, you guys? I just wanted to show y'all some of my recent sneakers I have got in over the past couple of months, whatever. So these are Jordan 4s. I love sneakers, so of course, anyway. But these are the 4s. I really liked these, and they were, I had a pretty good sale on them. It wasn't even $100. So I just went on to pick these up, whatever. So. Next pair. Now, these right here, these are, these are Prestos, and I really like these. My baby bought me these for, what's that, Valentine's Day? And, I haven't even worn these yet. I have worn them in the house prancing around because when I get sneakers, I have to try them on and put them on and be all silly about it. But yeah, I really like these. I think they're cute and I think they look better on my feet versus how you see them right now.
Yes. I really love those. I'm glad you like them.
These are my phones. I actually bought these around, I think, I don't know what happened here, but anyway, kind of bad, they're making me upset, but anyway, I got these, I ordered these when I ordered basic shoes. I think that was for Christmas.
For Christmas.
Yeah, I ordered basic shoes for Christmas too. So these are phones. And what kind of phones they are? They're just the Legion green, black on black, whatever. And I like them because you can basically wear them with anything. They're real comfortable too. Yeah, that's about it. And I'm looking forward to getting more because I wanted a pair of phones, but never got a chance to buy them, so here go my first pair of phones. I don't know if I showed these before. I probably had these on in one of our videos, but we don't wear them much. Me and Keisha have a pair. I bought them from the flea market, and I just thought these were dope. Like, any type of shoe I like, I will just get if I feel that I like them and they will look good on my foot. So.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure what the name of these are. This is the last pair. I have other shoes, but they're not, you know how you get sneakers, they get messed up, and so on and third. So these are my current shoes that I like that's more clean up. Look, you know. These right here are my LeBrons. I really like LeBron shoes. I have a pair in the closet. They're comfortable. I have a pair in jersey. They're comfortable. I just like how the shoe is overall. They're a nice shoe. And I don't wear these much because I had to find something to go with them. Hope you guys like. So that'll be it for my sneakers. Little show and tell or whatever you want to call it. So,
all right.
Hope you guys enjoy.
What's your favorite pair out of all of these?
Out of all the shoes
that you just showed.
My favorite pair, I would have to say the phones. Because, like you said, you could throw them on anything. Mm-hmm. They're real comfortable.
Look at her, y'all. Can't even finish the question. She all into those shoes.
Yeah, you could throw them on anything. They're comfortable. idea. Easy to clean up. Throw them on. It rains, fly right off. Boom, you good. It's nothing that really, you know. They're easy to keep clean.
All right, guys. See you later. Hope you enjoyed.
I hope so too.